Yeah.
Okay. Well, this is episode 2 now.
Yeah, episode 2. We're still here, and we're...
Brian's still gone.
Brian is still gone.
Fell off the face of the earth.
We should go look for food while we wait for Brian.
I see a pig, I'm gonna kill it.
Cause mass genocide.
Wouldn't be the first time.
What?
I mean, I wouldn't be the first time that happened in human history.
Oh, okay.
What else did you think I meant? Oh yeah, that llama right there, that's mine.
Just because he's brown?
No, look. I have him. He's mine. I tamed him. I just can't actually bring him back because I don't have any leads. You can't craft them, right?
I don't think so.
I really want a lead.
You want a lead? What, you mean a noose?
Yeah, I want one for my llama.
Oh.
That sounded... A lot worse than what I meant.
Do you think Brian said he was gonna go to the bathroom? Cause I literally forgot what he told us.
Ooh. We take those. Okay, maybe not. Owie. I just accidentally found a thing. You should come here and help me.
Where are you?
TP'ing.
How do you get down there?
Get out of my way.
Oh, we can spam this now.
Anything good in that one?
Found melon seeds, beetroot seeds.
I found a track. Yeah, you want to look at this one before I take anything?
I already took everything from here, so I don't really care. Oh, you found cat!
Yeah, I did.
Hey, we should make a jukebox.
Alright, let's go home and make a jukebox. Should I keep the spawner here?
Yeah, why not? I see no reason why not.
Yeah, I'm gonna mine on the other side of this and see if there's a cave or something.
Okay, I'll make the jukebox.
Nope, I see nothing. Okay. Yep, let's go play cat. See what we can accomplish when Brian's gone?
Mm-hmm. See what we can accomplish when I have a blue hat? Wait,
what's this
guy's name?
Oh, here's the cave. I found it, okay.
Oh, this is Terry Spruce.
Yeah. Alright, I found the cave, so I'm gonna grab myself some more torches, and I'm gonna go see if there's any lava down there.
Okay.
Oh, here, I'm gonna give you Brian's armor, because if he comes back, yeah.
Just make a... Yeah, okay, give it.
I just stole his chest plate, though, because it was a better durability than mine.
Okay.
Don't tell.
Don't say that on recording.
No. Well, the recording saw it anyway.
Okay, I'm making the jukebox.
Yeah, I'll stay for the jukebox.
Choke box.
Me box?
What? Hmm?
Hmm?
Hmm? Place it in, come on. Wait here, let me see if my audio is for that. Okay, let's go. Come on.
Actually, wait, I need my bread for this. I gotta switch back pan. Ah, JK.
This is where I fall asleep too.
Oh. How low are you? Okay, not low enough. I didn't want to kill you.
I'm gonna touch Brian's farm.
Do it. He's not here. Oh, I love cats so much.
Mm-hmm. You love cats?
Hey.
What?
No.
What did I do?
You know exactly what you did.
What did I do?
Don't you act innocent.
I said you like cats!
No.
I honestly don't know what you're talking about.
Shut up.
Wait, what did I do? I don't know what you're talking about.
It's only game. Alright, well, I have to leave the sounds and I have to go this way.
Okay.
Undermine state time. Sleep with me. Brian's dead. Come on. Sleep with me.
Do it!
Shut up and get in bed.
Stop beating me.
No.
Pat, please, what?
Stop singing.
Dude, I have Minecraft on max volume, just listen to this.
No, it's getting quieter. No. Feels sad, man.
I sent Brian a message saying, where the hell are you?
Oh, there's... music done?
Yeah, it ended. What?
What?
Put it in the chest. No, leave it in the jukebox, dude.
Oh.
Okay. So what should we do now?
Look for a cave. I know we've done some somewhere.
Hey, behind you, you're gonna get attacked.
No, I won't. Can't attack what he can't catch.
Oh shit, that's a creeper. Why are we checking over here? Why don't we check the mountains? Or burrow into the mountains?
Feel free.
Okay.
I'm just looking for ones we had already discovered.
Because,
you know, we already know what's in there. I think I remember where they are.
Probably be using my stone pick.
I'm using my freaking diamond one because
I'm using my wooden.
Yeah, it's this way. Oh, here we go, cat. That's a creeper. Uh oh. Well, now we have an easier way to get over here.
Oh, I think I heard Brian. Oh.
Brian's been gone for like...
Brian.
You sack of crap.
Brian,
what?
You were gone for
You've
20
been gone
minutes.
For 20 minutes.
Was I?
Yeah.
What were you doing?
We stopped the recording and started a new one already. It's been 9 minutes.
What could you possibly have... Actually, I'm not gonna...
I had to take a shit.
Forgot.
Oh, you left? Oh, yeah, I forgot. Disconnected everybody. Brian...
Brian,
Frankie
killed
your
you?
Armor.
No, your armor is in the chest right next to the workbench.
But where's the rest of my stuff?
You only dropped armor.
I had,
I swear, you only dropped armor.
You just lost a diamond pick.
Just get a new one. I don't even care.
And a full iron set.
No, the iron set's
there. Yeah, the iron set's there.
No, the iron set of tools.
Oh, whatever. We have enough iron for that. But you can create it for the diamond pick.
Okay, so my A key is broken on here, so it gets rid of everything. Like, all the stuff I'm typing when I hit A. What the fudge? Why is it working for you?
I had text-to-speech still on. That really sucked. I'm gonna turn that off before Brian decides to do something.
Before I decide to fuck your day?
There, it's off. I swear we had, like, caves over here we had done. Brian, do you remember where any of our caves were? Like, the deep ones?
Not really.
You know what, at this point we're just gonna dig a new one.
I mean, I'm scavenging for food.
Yeah, you do that, Brian, and I'll dig.
Why is food so much harder in here to get in here?
I even lost all my experience.
I've only got two mutton and one pork, and that's it.
No, I remember there was a mod pack that I had that like made the pigs drop like 8 or like 10 at a time. And that was so nice.
Brian, are you outside the house?
You know, I'm close to the house. Wasn't there a cave over here? I thought the cave was this one right here.
No, I looked at the one right there. It didn't go very deep.
Can I just dig somewhere random?
Come here, come to me, Brian. I need to show you what I found.
Why?
Okay, Cole, think about how much food we have on our personal world. Think about how much food we currently have now.
Yeah.
Dude, we're like Stalingrad right now.
Yeah, Brian, just wait a second.
You're like me in, Civ 5?
Yeah. Found the baby chicken. I'm gonna kill its
three
mom.
Damage.
Don't touch. Don't talk to me or my freaking music disc ever again. I was just about to get to the good part. Okay, where are we gonna dig this new tunnel?
I'm looking for my old one.
Yeah, I just looked all over for your old one. I honestly have no idea where they went.
Maybe I was really far away and I just went to a cave.
That's probably what happened.
Remember when 720p was like the hot new thing and everyone was doing that? Then 1080p came out?
I'm gonna make a golden chest plate and put protection on it.
Probably use my map.
Oh yeah, I lost that too.
Nice.
I died and I spawned with mine. Cause yeah.
Well, that's because it was where you died.
Wait, Cole, I'm pretty sure it was this cave, wasn't it?
What?
in this cave.
Yeah, we're just gonna dig a new one. I don't even care. Should we do like one of those really big ones that goes like straight down and is like an actual shaft?
Maybe.
Because like if so, we could do it in that big clearing like to the east of us, like this way.
I found lava.
Oh, where?
Really far away.
Well, that's not helpful.
I know the way back, though.
Well, no. I'm saying, like, it's not a source block. So? You can only make obsidian the source blocks.
So?
So what the heck does this accomplish?
Nothing. Hey, do you have food?
Not for you. You didn't find lava.
I did find lava, though.
Not the right lava.
Oh, no.
Are you starving to death?
I'm starving to death.
Come here. I didn't know you were that low.
I'm really hungry. Cool. Please, I haven't been fed for days.
I dropped it.
I see.
Here, here's some more.
Oh, thank you, kind sir.
I thought you were, like, low, not starving.
No, I'm starving. I told you, I'm, like, I'm a resident of Stalingrad.
I guess I'm just one of the richer ones?
You're right.
Oh. You didn't have to make that this kind of... Where the heck is this lava?
Hi.
There it is. Well, I got one piece of obsidian.
Nice.
I really hate whoever just put that water there.
You really hate him?
I regret giving him food.
Oh wait, there's a village over there!
Wait. Let me see.
Look on the river, come up here. Look, over there. Boy, I just broke your chest plate. Come on, let's go. YOLA! Boy!
That was...
Damn it, Cole. No, don't pick up my stuff, you asshole!
I didn't pick up any of your stuff. I only picked up 3 levels worth of experience.
I was so tempted to just kill you right now.
You've been pranked, bro. Now please don't kill me, because we don't have keep inventory on.
Yeah, no shit!
Jeez, guys, why do you guys die all the time today?
You killed me when I was AFK, that's not my fault.
That one, yeah. I'll take that one. Frankie, did you say the village was this way?
Screw you.
No, I'm serious. I don't know where it went. That's trees.
You picked up the meat, and you picked up my other stuff too.
The what?
You picked up, or did it fall in the water? No, it did.
Some of the stuff went in the water, yeah. Well, it's okay. Here in just a second, I'm gonna die anyway.
Then don't. Duh. Hmm.
Yeah, I have no idea where this freaking... Oh, never mind.
I do.
I see it. I'm on my way. Oh, there's a ravine. Oh, karma almost hit me hard. I almost was just shot into a ravine.
I hope the ravine shoots you in the face.
But... okay. Hey look, we're not starving anymore.
I found more lava. Are you in the ravine? Oh, it's a double ravine!
Oh, is it? I didn't look, because I was being chased.
I almost fell in the ravine!
So did I.
I'm gonna fall in the ravine.
We can get some emeralds.
I'm just gonna... there we go. I'm gonna pay no mind to their crops. I'm just gonna steal all their shit.
Should I just like water their farm?
Why not?
Really? It didn't even water? Okay. There we go.
Bro, do you even water?
No, like, look, it won't do it.
You can't, I don't think so. Yeah, you can't.
I found a cave.
I did it. Nope, you did.
I can't sound horror well enough because I can't hear.
Gravy make a splash like Pippin. Shit, that's nothing. Splash. Everybody call me Big Pimpin. No, I ain't bluffing. I'm with your mom in the kitchen. Making blueberry muffins. Must be Thanksgiving, cause he'll bitch all the stuffing. Mr. Clean, gravy, why you flow so mean? Mr. Clean, pull up with my whole damn team. Mr. Clean, Mr. Clean, Mr. Clean, Mr. Clean.